All right, hello everybody, and welcome to the stream. It is Saturday, and you know what that means. Today we are playing on the Minecraft server. I hope you guys have all been having a wonderful weekend. Hello to everybody in the chat. We got a lot of people here right now. Thank you guys so much for joining early. I really do appreciate it. And thank you to everybody who has tweeted out the stream on Twitter. All that kind of social media support really does help. But today is a very special Minecraft server stream because it is a 2-in-1 stream. You might have known that last week I missed out because I was sick, so we couldn't stream last Saturday. So basically, we're gonna be starting the stream. The first half of the stream will be survival. We'll be doing our survival section of the server. And then an hour and a half in at 4:30, it's 3 p.m. right now. So at 4:30, we'll be moving over to the build-off for today. And the build-off theme is food. So start thinking about your food ideas. But basically, that's what we're gonna be doing. We're gonna be starting with survival. So the server will be up any moment now. Taking a little bit of its time, but hello to everybody in the chat. We got a lot of people: Kiki, Chris, Ubi, Unicorn Pie, ISSFTW, the Diamond Girls, Miss Cutie Fan, Ben Dominator, Snake Guy. Thank you guys all so much for popping up early. If I missed somebody saying hello, feel free to let me know and I'll say hello to you. But for now, we should be good. Let me know how well you hear me, all that kind of great stuff, and we should be able to hop into the server any second now. I think MC Pro Hosting is having a little bit of a slow day, but hopefully that doesn't stop us. Looks like people are hopping in. Cool, okay. So, changes for today that are at the server will show off right now. If we head over to Mammal Metropolis, we actually have a new quest. Now, this quest is the only new quest today, just because of how big the quest is. I'm starting multiple quests, just you won't see them in this build because they're not finished. This is the only finished one. So you might see that there is some expansions to Mammal Metropolis here. One thing, the police station got a little bigger, and we have a new restaurant. So with that being said, if we go up here, there is Detective Brown, and we can talk to him. And he actually has a quest for us. And his quest is that the mayor is missing. So we can talk to him and he goes, "The mayor has gone missing and I'm having a hard time finding him. I need help solving this case," and we'll help him out there. Now, everything should work okay with this, but let's give it our best shot and hopefully everything continues to work. Because the plugin's been a little weird. It updated recently and it hasn't been the same since. This villager's running around like crazy. What is he doing? Why is there even a villager here? Hey, you get back here. Oh, it's Greg. Greg, what are you doing? Greg, what are you doing? I might have to delete Greg if he's running around. Here. NPC select. Nope. What is Greg doing? I think Greg is broken. All right, so I think I might have to remove Greg. I don't know what's happening with Greg right now. Okay, we'll let him be. He like turned back into a normal villager. No, Greg is right here. We're getting some Inception stuff going on, right? There's two Gregs about. Alrighty though, let's continue on with the quest. So basically, we have started the quest, and now the quest is that we have to talk to him again and figure out more information about it. Basically, he said, we should check on that pit guy, who is the guy in the jail. And he basically says, downstairs is a chest full of his belongings, check it for clues. Alrighty then, let's go and do that. Hello to everybody hopping in the chat though. Looks like we have more people hopping in. Hello, Zen Shadow. Hello, Tornadoes Live. I also don't know which server you're on. We're on our server, so. Alrighty then. So, looks like this is the jailer possession, so we can go in here. And then we get ourselves a written book. And this looks to be one of Pitt's. So we can go and bring this to the detective. I found this book. And he's all like, ask Pitt what he knows about that. Okay, so in his book, it's supposed to say something more here, and I'm still working on this part. But basically, it says something in the journal about who stole the mayor. So now we have to go and interrogate Pitt. And then he's all like, what do you mean? Of course I can't do it. You have to do it because I want to go have a donut. All right, so we can go down and interrogate Pitt now. And he'll be all like, let's see. I got jailed before I could even help him. That old lady ratted me out. His name was Paul, though. And then talk to Detective Brown about your newly acquired information. So we know the guy who stole the mayor is named Paul. So let's talk to Detective Brown again. And he's like, "Pa, huh? That no good little thief. His sister is Cherry from across the street. Go ask her." And we got a new follower. Thank you so much to Invisible Name. Why is the name invisible? Miss Cutie Fan, thank you so much for following. Welcome to the Zebra Herd. I have no idea why your name is invisible. This has never happened before. But thank you so much for following. Welcome to the Zebra Herd. I hope you enjoy your stay, because you're most definitely welcome. Alrighty then, so where is Zeebs? I'm in Mammal Metropolis. But basically we're doing this quest. I'm gonna do a little bit of a walkthrough on this quest and then we'll get over this. This is not a mod, it's a plugin, it's a quest. So basically in. It's not really an adventure map, this is a part of the survival world, but it's a quest within it. Alrighty then, so, and we got another follower. Why is it invisible? Thank you so much to Tornado is Live for following. Welcome to the Zebra Herd. Okay, Twitch alerts, I have an argument with you. Because you shouldn't be making it that color. That is so weird. I've never seen it be that color before. And it's that's the weirdest thing. Huh. Here, I saved it again. Hopefully that works. Not sure why that's going on, but either way, thank you so much for following. Welcome to the Zebra Herd. I hope you enjoy your stay, because you're most definitely welcome. Alrighty, then. Hello, Withender. Welcome to the stream. How you doing? Alright then, so what is our next thing in the quest? If we ever get stuck on quests, you can always go to quests, and then journal, and then you can see the next quest. So we need to talk to Cherry. So let's go downstairs, and talk to Cherry. I just arrested Polly. You are really quick, congrats. Alrighty then, so now we need to, well before we do that, let's see. I haven't heard from him in a while. I miss him a lot. I don't know much about him. Sorry, mister. So it looks like she doesn't know about Paul either. Looks like Cherry doesn't know much. Let's go back to the detective. Alrighty then. And I'm looking into a plugin that makes, what's it called? You know, communicating with NPCs a little more, you know, different, like having actual like communication trees. So let's say, that leaves only a few people left to question. Maybe that Jose guy from Mammal Apartments? Go talk to Jose and see if he knows about our culprit. Alrighty then. And yeah, guys, we'll be doing Build Off after the survival at 4:30 p.m. It is currently 3 p.m., so Jose lives up here. So hello, Jose. So it's like, sorry, mister, I'm not here. I'm new here and I don't know much. Well, I know a little bit. I can't tell you. Jose knows something. Let's get a little tough with him to get this information. So, Jose, give me your information. I click him again and it's, all right then. Just ask nicely next time, Jose says, as he hands you a note from Paul. Jose hands you a note. It has something written on it. This note says that Paul has been talking to Cherry. It looks like Jose was a witness. Talk to Cherry. What is the build off about? Today's build off theme is food, so. Started thinking of some good ideas now. Alrighty then, so let's bring this note back to the detective. Here you go. Ooh. I think I just need to talk to you. Well, not. Did I bring the wrong thing over? Oh no, that's right, I bring this to Cherry, I misread that. Yep, okay. My bad, not the detective, but to Cherry. If you guys ever get stuck like I do, that's all you gotta do. Alrighty then, there we go. Look around Cherry's, okay, so it says, okay, you got me, I've seen him. Look around the store if you want, but you'll find no clues. All right, let's start looking around for clues though. I mean, I don't see too much here. Wait a minute, what is this? Ooh, I found the secret closet. In case of emergencies, break glass, is this it? Not quite. Is it this chest? May just be. Well, not, why is it not walking? Let's see. I think it worked right? Let's see, talk to Cherry. All right, I think it should have worked now. Yep, okay, there you go. So let's see. It's supposed to give you a map, but I think the map immediately disappeared. It's gonna be a little glitchy for me because I'm a mod too, which is weird. I tried it with Mikhail's account. It should have worked fine though. Alrighty then, here we are. Cherry brings you to Paul's secret hideout. Paul is called red-handed. Tell him he's under arrest. All right, you're under arrest for stealing the mayor that looks suspiciously like Obama. I can't believe you caught me. My plan was foolproof. Arrest Paul by right-clicking on him. Bah. And then there we go. We have arrested Paul. He's been taken away by the police while we found our way back out of here. So now we just gotta talk to the detective and wrap up this case. See what happens. All right, so there you go. And then we can say, quest complete, missing mayor. We get 4 quest points, an empty map, $300 and 20 experience. And $300 can actually almost buy you a diamond sword here in the shop. So definitely a good one to do. Alrighty then, but that's the new quest. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I hope nobody's gotten stuck on it yet. Alrighty then, let's see. There's no need to talk about actual politics though, guys. Alrighty then, so, there you go. You mind if I fix the houses in Hoof City? Sure. They're all tall, too tall to reach, so I had the stairs. Sure. Read the Twitch chat? Okay, what's going on? You have a map in your inventory? Oh, my bad. I thought that was still the paper. I forgot that that wasn't, okay. My eyes got confused. I still thought that was the note, but nope, it is a map. Durr. So I did actually get the map, right clicking it, well. So I hope that was a cool quest. I hope that was the best one yet. Let me know your thoughts on it. Yeah, I gotta break this stuff here. I forgot to do that. You found a ravine, awesome. Hopefully you find some cool loot. Alrighty then, and there you go. Hope you guys are enjoying the new quest. But yeah, that one took a lot of time. It took a lot of learning to get that stuff set up. And even if it wasn't like the most complex quest in the world, I think it'll be a good stepping stone. Now, there will be quests in the future that have requirements. Like, there's gonna be an upcoming quest in Mammal Metropolis that requires that you have done that Missing Mayor quest. So if you haven't done that, you know, by that time, you'll have to go and do that. So it's always good to keep up with the quests and everything. I loved it, it was awesome. Oh, wait, with the quest? Wait, where's the new quest? The new quest is in... So may I TP it to you, or is that a warp? I'll TP you to me. There you go. But yeah, I hope everybody's been having a great weekend, and I hope that quest was good. That one took a lot of time. There you go. But, alrighty then, so... I know copy and paste, but is there a move command? Not exactly, when it comes to world edit, I don't think so. I don't know. World edit can be really, like... funky with it, it's hard. Where can I build a house? Wherever you want that's outside of the hub. So like, let's warp to spawn. Like if I go to spawn right now, you can see that, you know, I'm just in the hub. Of course I can't build in the hub because this is where important stuff happens. Like this is where the main server is. But all I have to do is walk a little farther out. And then it's like starting from like over this hill, I can build wherever I want. Like that's a player made house right over there. So that you don't have to go far to build a house wherever you want. It's just sort of the same way it was in the older survival server, Ben Dominator. You just have to go out a little bit. And there are several different hubs. If we go back to spawn, you can see that behind us is a warp area, and this will bring us to different hubs. And you can go to these hubs and go out and find new stuff as well. So I can go to Stripesville, and then I can run out somewhere. There's also, I forgot to show this off, there is a new Stripesville shop. This one has miscellaneous items. This one has slime blocks, saddles, leashes, and glowstone. I know some people are asking for a store that has slime blocks, so hopefully that helps. But it's like, you don't even have to go too far out here until you can start building and making a house too. So there's tons of places, anywhere really. It isn't here, sorry if it is. It was hard getting everything to fit, but I saw the mine of B&B, and I've been working on figuring out how to get a parent. What's it called? Like, there are parent, regions, and I'm gonna be figuring out how to get that figured out. So maybe, like, if it's okay with you, oh, somebody dropped their map. Make sure you guys don't drop your quest items, because if you do, you might get stuck in the quest. You can always quit a quest, but... Where is it? Oh, it is. I'm sorry. We'll have to, if you don't mind, we can try to move it over sometime between streams. Wait, what quest? There is a new quest in ammo. Alrighty then. Can I clear some trees away, Zebra, for the town? That's you. I cannot type. Sorry. Is it possible to make some sort of path around the corner? Yeah, I'm going to actually, over here, I think somebody was throwing me iron stuff. Thank you, you didn't have to. But thank you. I'm actually going to, if you see over here, I'm going to actually make a turn here, and this is going to be like a stoplight, and we're going to continue the road over this way. So we can definitely make a path, like a road leading back here, so don't worry about that, we'll get that figured out. Can you help me find some yellow flowers? I want a second. I actually might have to go back home. And eat, because I'm getting low. Let's see. Got my iron ore here. I'll cook that up in a little bit. I need more stuff. I need to work on my stuff for sure. I haven't had time to build the house because I've been so busy, you know, doing the quests and everything. Red flowers? Okay, I'll help you find that. Help stuck in a cave? If you're stuck in a cave, feel free to warp away. Alrighty then, we should be good now. But once again, thank you guys so much for your support. We've actually been getting really far in the followers here on Twitch. Like, we're really starting to approach 2,000, and that's super crazy. Izzy, how are you doing today? I'm doing pretty good, Fire Kid. How are you? Quick reminder to people just hopping in. We will be having a build-off today as well. The build-off will be happening after the survival, so an hour and a half in. So about in an hour and 15 minutes, seeing how it's been 15 minutes in the stream so far, that's when we're going to get started with the build-off. So you're very good. Good. Glad to hear. Alrighty then, what can I use gold for? I think if you make it into a golden sword, you could sell it to the weapon shop. If not, you can always make your own gold shop. Any player can make their own shop, by the way. It's just there's also shops for people to use. But feel free to make your own shop. Hello, Panda Gamer. How do you set home? You actually basically just answered your question. You do slash set home, and then you just press enter. You can only have one home at a time at the moment, so choose your home wisely, and if you set a new home, it'll override your current home, so choose it well, and then whenever you want to teleport to your home, just do slash home. All right, let us get this figured out. I'm gonna have my pants on. All right, and I wanted to, I don't have a ton of tools right now. I'm lucky TP to me to see. I'll check it out in a second. Aaron, let's see. I can make my house a shop too. Indeed you can. Where's the clay biome? Yep, you can make shops with chests and signs. How do you get quests? You literally just talk to the people that you want to do quests with. So if I go back to spawn, I can very easily just, you know, walk up to somebody like who has a quest, I can just right click them. And then like this person has a quest, I can right click them and do that quest. And I just press one and then I press yeah and then I type in yes. So if someone has a music block over their head, they have a quest. Oh, wait, cancel. Hello, Lock Colors. I'm doing good. How are you? Actually, if you put slash shed home, you can put a name, examples at home line, without the quotes. Can you? Like, and I think that right now with how the permissions are based, though, you can only have one home. Like, it won't let you have two. So, I'm not sure. You have a bunch of arrows in you, Nye. Can you set it to daytime? It's survival, so we don't set it today unless we have to. I really wish I got inside my radio. Well, the game's not gone. You can eventually get it. Is anyone else excited for the Super Bowl? I'm not really, just because I'm not a big fan of football and I don't even have cable television, so I don't think I can actually watch it. Anyone know how to get to the mayor? Alrighty then, I got like apparently 8 different maps. But the map is actually a pretty awesome reward in my opinion. I don't know, what do you guys think about the map being a reward? I figured that would be pretty helpful, seeing how a map can be a little difficult to get early game. Your mouse just broke? Oh no. Is somebody talking to Pebble? When it comes to free to play for PS Plus, I'll get it. Hopefully it does at one point. I just finished a quest. Can I help people? Sure. You're finally going home tomorrow? Cool. Alrighty then. So, how is that? Okay, I'm gonna cook some iron up. I'm going to quests journal. There you go. I do have some iron rides here. And then we're gonna make that hopefully into a weapon or two, I think. Maybe, maybe not, maybe a pick. And then we'll go mining, because we haven't really gone mining too much ourselves. Wanna see my plans for zombie skin I made? Yeah, sure. Oh, wait, wait up. Is it the soldier? Oh, that's really cool. Why are all the doors closed? Where? Here, I think, because this town is still under construction. Yeah, I think, wait, let's see. Region info. Yeah, this town's still under construction. Bye, are you leaving with Ender? Thank you so much for joining. Hope you had a good time watching. Hope to see you again soon. Can I TP to me? I'm about to go home. There you go. Nope, I TP'd you to the wrong person. There you go. I do that way too much. I'm annoyed that I can't play. Don't worry, I'll be here next weekend as well. Always miss the survival. Next weekend is survival as well. Oh, you didn't have to. You keep it. I'd rather earn my stuff for now. I'm so done, I'm just rebuilding these houses. Don't worry, because a lot of the towns are going to probably be facelifted anyways. Like, you know, how Mamma Metropolis was originally a villager place, but I revamped it so it looked like more of a city. I'm gonna be doing that with some of the other towns as well in different ways, shapes, and forms, so. It's just a gift. Thank you. All right, boop, boop. I guess this will be helpful if we want. I always feel so bad accepting donations. Or gifts or whatever. There you go. And then we'll also, we have just enough now for also, well, we already have a spoon. It's not much of a spoon, but we'll build another one too. All right. Then we'll do that, and then that. Awesome stuff. This could be a fun quest idea. You have to go to a movie set to pick up the finalized version of a movie, but the place goes on lockdown and you have to fight your way through mobs and get out the, yep, that'd be actually really cool. I'm currently looking at a quest that hopefully will add, or not a quest, but a plugin that'll hopefully add like bosses. That's sort of the thing. The quest plugin is really cool, but it isn't really dynamic. It relies on other quests to make it dynamic besides, you know, basically what we've done so far, which is essentially a fetch quest where it's like, go here, take this, come back, give it to this person, talk to that person. There isn't too much more you can do. So to set up individual events, we're gonna have to find some new plugins, and I've been looking at some. It's just, you know, the time to get them into the server, see if they work, configure them, and then build the quest around that. It takes time, but I got some stuff set up. I have the dominoes being placed. How do you claim land? You have to first have a golden shovel, and if you don't have one, do kit tools. There's kit space tools, and it'll give you a golden shovel. Now what you're gonna do with the golden shovel is that you're just going to right click the amount of land you want. If you need help with claiming, you can literally just type in /claim help. It has to be a capital C and a capital H, it's case sensitive, and it'll bring you to a little video, and you can just click this, and you can watch that video, and it's a complete tutorial on how to do it. But basically, that's all you do, is that you right click a certain amount of land that you want. Of course, you cannot claim over other people's land, and you only have so many claim blocks, but should be pretty simple. Also, placing down a chest should also give you the, what's it called? Placing down a chest should also give you the claim. Sometimes it's a little picky. So the quest system is like RuneScape Holiday Quest so far. So far. To be honest, a lot of it feels a little RuneScape-y, which I like, and I also want it to be a little better too. I can't do the quest with Ronald, it will not let me finish it. Let's check that out. Where are you? You're over here. So how far are you in it? Cause I'm sure, have you gotten the, what's it called? Have you brought him coal or? You have to mine 3 new coal after the quest starts. That's the thing. Only 3 out of 17 people like unicorns? The quest plugin has some versatility. I mean, it could do stuff like spawn mobs too, but not too much. But the thing is like, I would love to have like a boss battle with like a certain, like it would be really cool if, you know, for the end of the quest, you know, we just had, like, you had to have, like, a boss battle with Paul. But that would be weird, because it's like, how do you get Paul to respawn? That kind of stuff, currently, the quest in Citizens 2 plugin doesn't really support. Like I said, I found a plugin that seems like it might be able to, though, so I'm gonna be working on getting that figured out soon. Because we have some quests coming up that I want to have, you know, respawnable boss fights, you know, that way more than one person can do it. All right, let's find a nice place to build a cave. I think over here will be good. Yep, this should be good. Let me. So used to playing a creative because I've been doing it all day. I'm like, wait a minute, why can't I middle click this this block here? Alrighty then. So suddenly I'm not married with someone, so there's no queen. So basically, I don't have to agree with it. Oh my. You're the unicorn king. The creeper is not exploding, yep. That's a bug, I'm still working on that one. I really don't know what happened. It's like Essentials just like broke creepers. And I've tried to change it several times and it just doesn't do anything now. So I need to work on that too. There's a lot of little things like that I definitely have noticed. I'm sorry that they're there. There's not much I can do about them at the moment. Maybe making a mine in the desert was a little bit of a bad idea. That's okay. I like unicorn, it's my country's national animal. Well, sort of. Whenever I hear a door open, I can't tell if it's a stream or someone near me. Sorry, there's not much I can do about that. Alrighty then, let's go down here. Keep going. This will be a pretty cool mine, I think. Your base is in the rocks? Ooh. The unicorn cake is called unicorn pie on Twitch. I noticed that you can actually middle click in survival if you get the item in your inventory. Oh, it doesn't? Yeah, I see what you mean. Like if I could go up here and then boom. Yeah, okay. That is an easy use thing at the least. That's pretty cool. You want to make a quest with a random wolf in it? Well, if you write a quest, I'll definitely read it. That's the thing, guys. If you ever want to write a quest for the server, feel free to write it and send it to me. I can't guarantee I'll like use everything word for word, but for sure it'll definitely help me spawn ideas because I want this quest, you know, this server to be just about me is just, you know, just as much as about you guys. That's the whole point, you know? So I forgot torches, but you guys get the idea. Just feel free to let me know what you would like to see in the server. I'm at two streams at once. Multitasking. So I don't think we have any torches right now. I think I accidentally threw them out at some point. We do have some coal though. So I could just take it, go like this. Boop, boop, boop. There we go. Hooray! And then we can place that here. Alrighty then. Who needs a house? I have one for rent. Cool. Dude, can you TP to me? I want to show you something. Sure. What did you do? Oh, where'd you go? Where'd you go? Wait up! Wait up! I'm right behind you! Hold on. We're not stopping. Nope. He ran to my house. I'm right behind you. Hello! Do I keep my old clean box from the old server? No, we started fresh from the new server moving forward, but for every hour that you play in the server, you get more clean blocks, so don't worry about that. Alrighty then. Ooh, is this yours? Or, no, we're keep going. Okay, cool, cool. Is this it? Oh, no, no, oh, you, friend. Jeff Zeeb's friend and a friendly creeper. Hello, creeper. I'm sorry that that's still broken, but I won't keep pursuing. Finish the quest. Good job, Gerber. Hope you enjoyed it. Hope you enjoyed the quest. Sorry if I'm missing messages. There's a lot of them. Alrighty, quest, cool. Like I said, if you can just like send it to me on Twitter or email, really any way you can send it to me. Besides Twitch chat, because Twitch chat won't be a good place to send it, but let's see. Alrighty then. The creeper just gets fat, he wants to talk. I feel like he just gets nervous and that's the creeper's way of blushing. Just call you a unicorn because you're a unicorn? Okay, I'll try my best. But it's hard for me to remember names when they're different on Minecraft than they are on Twitch. It'll take me a little while, but I'll get used to it. Your house bugged again? What's going on? Hello. Alrighty then, going to restart Minecraft with better graphics card. Alrighty then. Anyone? anyone where I can find a grass hill in Metropolis. I'm not really sure if you'll find too many there because that's not the kind of biome that's over there. I bring you a bunny. Thank you for the bunny. Time to start on my panda tree house. Cool. You're the unicorn. All the silly nicknames. You see, you imagine a creeper eating bonbons and getting fat. Alrighty then, so let me eat up, because I haven't. A quick reminder to everybody that you can use kit tools, and that will give you some food. You can use that every little while, so if you ever start running out of food. Also, you can buy some stuff over at the shops. We're gonna be making a, like, I eventually wanna maybe make Cherry Store or somebody's store, actually like an actual food shop where you can buy food there. You're making a parkour, awesome. How do you get tools? /kit tools. But yeah, the missing mayor quest is actually pretty good for getting some starting cash because, you know, you don't really need too many requirements. All you have to do is follow the directions. You don't even need to do any previous quests. And once you do it, it only takes 5 minutes to get 300, you know, zebra bucks. So I feel like I just want to keep going at that. That's just funny. But yeah, with that being said, it's like that right there, 300, you know, dollars for that is pretty simple. It's like that can get you like $25 less than a diamond sword. So it's like, then just do another quest and then there you go, or sell some stuff. And it's like, there you go, a free diamond sword basically. We're definitely going to have more advanced quests as things progress, but I need to find, you know, working, what's it called? Working, like, other plugins that work with it. We need beaver creepers now, and they should be smiling. I don't know if that's a plugin or not, but that'd be awesome. Alright, bye Ninja Boy. Hope you enjoyed playing. Gilly010, thank you so much for following. Welcome to the Zebra Herd. I hope you enjoy your stay, because you're most definitely welcome. I do much appreciate that. Everybody who's been joining the Zebra Herd recently. But yeah, we will be adding more places here. There's going to be another warp here soon enough. Don't you guys worry about that, but you got an Enderpearl. Nice. Those aren't too common. So it's good you found that. But yeah, I'm going to be, like, Map of Metropolis isn't even finished when it comes to all of its quests. I figure, like, eventually what I want to start doing is, you know, making it, like, sort of like an expansion where everything sort of comes out at once. So, like, Map of Metropolis will be finished and then we'll move over to the next town and then that'll be, like, another expansion to the server. So, yeah, you can even buy a bow here. You can't buy arrows here yet, though. To the new update, we are adding chibi mobs. That'd be great. Now I'm really scared of creepers. I'm sorry. Like even I tried in Essentials, like I don't know what plugin is messing it up though. You know, that's the thing I'm trying to get to the bottom of right now. All right. I'm gonna go back to spawn though. I have some torches on me, not a ton, but definitely something to get my cave started out, my home, there you go. To get my little mining expedition done. Hello, I don't know if you're trying to give me something else. How long is one ingot? Oh, you're not asking me. Let's go. It's gonna be DLC basically. Well, free DLC. I wouldn't call it DLC though, because it's like, you know, like an MMO expansion, you know? It's like, it comes out in waves. I don't know, like, what can you compare it to? I feel like there's something. Streams buffer, no. Not dropping any frames right now though, so. Oh, no, we ran into dirt. Let's see what we can find here. I would like to find some diamonds or something similar. You know, iron would be good. Coal, really, like, I mean, I wouldn't be like done for if I don't find diamonds, but I really need coal. Starting to run low. Can I toggle downfall? I will in a moment. I know it's been raining for like ever now, so I think everybody's gotten their fill on rain. You can also buy more iron ingots at the shop, so. And of course, the hub shops have an indefinite amount of everything. You can even sell things to the shop. So if you want to make a good way of making money, like if you make a bunch of iron swords, you can go to Mammal Metropolis and then sell a bunch of them. Hashtag zebra tips. So. Why does my screen keep loading when I watch your stream? I have no clue, Vilgon. Not dropping any frames, so I really don't know what it would be. But I hope you're able to watch soon. Can buy coal for me. No, I want to find a little bit of it for myself because recently, these last few weeks on the survival, I haven't been able to like really adventure. You know, like I've been really helping a lot of people out. So this week I wanted to dedicate a little bit of it to searching around and adventuring. So that's what I'm doing today. Oh yeah, I forgot I took the Ronald quest. And it works now? Okay, cool. Welcome to the stream, Vilgon. How are you? Hope everybody's having a good weekend so far. And while we're mining, I figure I'd talk about some YouTube stuff. We got a lot of cool stuff. I know this week when it comes to uploads has been a little on the slow side. We've mostly just been doing Lego and we've been doing Garden Warfare 1. I want to say that changes very soon. Of course, we've been sort of spicing things up on the Zebra Bonus channel with Undertale and The Witness. More on that, and Uncharted's coming on the Zebra Bonus channel, and also a new series is starting this weekend. Or, yeah, basically tomorrow it should be starting. It's a one I've been talking about a lot, so you should probably be able to guess it, but just in case you don't, it'll still be cool. Alrighty then. Let me put the golden shovel over there since I don't really need that. When I'm done with my shop, can you visit it? Sure. Is the new series The Last Door? I have no idea what The Last Door is. Like, I feel like I've heard about that, but no, it's a platformer. Welcome back, Zenchana. I can't express how stupid it is if you want to repeat every week. I mean, it's just, I don't know. Alrighty, there you go. So we found coal so far. We found 18 coal, which is actually really good. More than I was expecting. So I'm gonna keep going down. Maybe we'll find some iron. That'll also be good. More coal, I found more coal. So if we don't find too much more soon, I'll probably turn around. I'm getting pretty high on the levels though. I definitely want to, oh no, my pick broke. Wasn't expecting that here. I'll use this stone pick to mine out the rest of this coal. What am I making? Right now we're on survival. The creative mode will be after survival, which is, you know, an hour and a half into the stream. So in about 45 minutes, we're basically halfway through done the survival. If that makes any sense whatsoever. All right, I'll mine out this coal though, and then we'll go back and we'll have a nice hefty amount of coal. The Last Door is a horror detective point and click. Its story is amazing. It is in chapters, but I would recommend it. It's on Steam, right? It just recently released, right? Because I think if so, I've heard of it. Yes, quest complete, awesome. Can I do /Steam, put it in the chat? Okay, this might take a second. Let's see. I'm gonna TP to you. Oh, did I? Oops. Sorry if I just picked up somebody's stuff. I'm not sure if I did, but let's TP to wherever you want so I can check out your shop. Wait, where's your shop at? Or unless it's not done yet. It's a start? Oh, you're making like a treehouse. That's really cool. You're poisoned, oh no. Should check out Slime Rancher. Yeah, I know, I saw your comment. I've been wanting to check out Slime Rancher for a while. I just haven't gotten a copy. Will you check out my parkour so far? And maybe you can make it a quest like someone lost their diamonds? Yeah, we can definitely do something like that. Here, where are you? Whenever you're done, your parkour, let me know and we'll check it out. And I'll see if it's like in a good spot to do a quest or something. Yeah, I saw that you can see Paul and the mayor's, oh geez, ah! I noticed that you can see Paul and the mayor's name tag through the ground. There's literally nothing I could have done about that, and except for, you know, like making it really far away. I just didn't have the time to do that because there's literally no way to make name tags for normal player NPCs invisible. So maybe it's something I'll work on and fix, but at the same time, I feel like it adds to the mystery. You know they're close, so you just gotta keep working. Thank you, Zen Shadow. I definitely will give it a shot if I do get a copy. What was it, trophy? Wrong word. Alrighty then, let's see. Parkour start. Ooh, I'm really bad at parkour. We'll give it our best shot. Oh no, oh no, oh, I was supposed to land on the slime. Ow, I'm being killed. Let's try this again. Try number two. The Last Door came out in 2014. All right, well, it's something I'll look into. Can I make a remake of the castle from the other server? I don't know where though. Yeah, feel free to. If you're building something for a hub, Kiki, if you're building something for a hub, feel free to be in creative. If you're building something outside of the hub for now, try to do it in survival until we figure out like what we want to do with that kind of stuff. Okay, there we go. I've done it so far. Hope there's a witch in you. Here, I'll help you out. Let's destroy a witch. Here. Where are you? Ooh, I see it, I see it. Ah, and a creeper. There you go. There you go, okay. I saved your house. Alrighty then, So we got a lot of coal in our little trip earlier though. We have, oh, look at the bunny. Hello bunny, you're just chilling here now. So cute. So now we have 41 coal. If we ever need it, we now have it. I don't think we have any more iron though, so maybe that's something we'll find at some point or another. Mythic Mom says bosses, apparently. Interesting, I'll look into that one too. I have like at this point, like a little folder full of different like possible the Scraper's attack, like possible plugins we could put in the server. Right now there's like three, you know, things we need to find for the mob or the boss mobs. Is one that it works with our current version of the server, because some of them just haven't been updated in forever. Two, it works with the quests and NPCs mod in some way, shape, or form so that we can put it into a quest. And three, we can make them respawn so that it's not just like one person completes the quest and it can never be done again, you know? So we need to find like something that supports those three things. You know, maybe Mystic Mobs will be it. I just have to do a lot of my own research, really. My house is almost done, but there's something I want to show you. Just TV to me, Sharon. Where are you? Ah, no! You could have warned me a little bit. Alright, so what is this? I want to fall down. Okay, and you just died. How can I go to the PvP arena? There currently isn't a PvP arena in this one, in this survival world. It's something we'll be working on, that kind of stuff sometime soon. I'm Shurn. Here should be good, I think. Yeah, okay, yeah, here would be good. The tower is back. That's okay, but not my meter. Yeah, it's cool to see the gigantic tower again. Killing a creeper is like killing a bat in this server right now, yeah. First, like I changed it so that it's only supposed to hurt you, it's not supposed to destroy blocks, but for some reason it thought that meant, hey, let's just make creepers not explode ever. So I don't know what is going on there. Like I've checked all the plugins that change that stuff. There just must be some weird conflicting error. Oh my gosh, Eva, are you okay? Yeah. Why wouldn't I be okay? Can I help build one for people? It's hard to allow people to build on hubs just right now because of how permissions work. If you're building it here, Kiana, you can do it in creative because this is a hub area, so feel free to do it here. Can people build here? Okay, let's see. Region info. Now this is the hub, so if you want, you can do this in creative. But they're not gonna be able to access anything because of that, and just I can't really change that at the moment. So if you wanna move it out farther so that they can do that kind of stuff, like moving it out here, and it's like even having like a nice little like castle besides the river, I mean, maybe that'll work. I mean, it's your castle, you can do what you want with it, but I'm just trying to figure out. But yeah, permissions for like World Guard can be a little confusing because you need to do groups and stuff. So that's something I'm working on, but it's been there for a while. I think Mystic Mobs has respawning, even mob skill trees and everything, but it doesn't talk directly to quests. All right, well, we'll have to look into it then. Maybe we can have it that like the boss drops an item and then you bring that item, something like that. We'll have to figure it out. The only best way to do it is, you know, to open it up under the hood and check it out. Dancing in front of my screen, I see. Alrighty then. So with that being said, I feel like I should build another floor to my house. Like I want to. Well, I was reflecting off her screen and it's making Minecraft hard to see. I know that feel. Do you have like any shades? By the way, thank you so much for your support so far today. I do appreciate it. I'm glad people liked the quest. I was worried it was gonna break horribly, but it didn't. I'm glad it didn't. Hello, Frankie Gal. Welcome to the stream. How you doing? Alrighty then, so we have a good amount of wood right now. Yeah, we have plenty actually. I didn't even notice we had so much in that chest. Yes, but it's too bright, oh no. All right, we'll just use sand to get up here. And then we'll start building the basics of this. Come check out my castle. I was wondering if you could do a quest with saving the prince. Possibly. Let's see. I need to first, let me first get started with building my house a little bit and then I'll come check some stuff out. But I am all for quest ideas. Of course, too many quests might like bog down the server. I'm not really sure how much weight quests have. So that's gonna be a learning experience. So we're probably just, you know, going to slowly add quests a little bit at a time and see how everything goes, you know? All right. So, oh no, was that all I brought with me? Basically, darn it. I'm doing good, thanks for asking. Glad to hear you're doing good as well. Hello, bunny. Let's do that, and then get back up here. This was probably the worst way to approach it. My house is gonna be so ugly for a little bit. All right. And we'll leave it like that for now. I'm on a TP snake guy. And ooh, I do like the castle. That's a really cool looking castle. And is this right next to a village? It is. Okay then. Interesting, I like it a lot. It's a cool looking castle. You got a quest idea? Feel free to let me know what your quest idea is. But like I said, if you just place it in the Twitch chat, eventually Twitch chat messages expire. So if it's like a long thing, make sure to like copy it and put it like tweet at me or like email me or something, somewhere where the message will stick around for a little longer. Alrighty then, we need wool. Definitely should be a lot of sheep near some of these biomes. There's this really annoying cat that keeps meowing. Like she wants something and she doesn't want food, doesn't want attention, doesn't want to play. She's probably just bored. Cats sometimes meow just because it's fun to meow. Just like how people sing, because it's like fun to sing. Like, we have two cats, Brownie and Luke. They are singers. They meow because they want their voice to be heard and for no other reason. I think it's funny. It can be a little annoying when it's 3 a.m. and they're, you know, singing the song of their people, but it's also, you know, that's their thing and we can't stop them from doing their thing. All right then. Make them move it further out. If you need some help with it, at some point we can build it between streams. But I mean, that's, if you want to build it, like, I'm just saying, like, I can help you later, but you can keep doing it now. So once again, a quick reminder that there is over here, a new shop. I'm not sure how many people have checked it out yet, but I knew some people were asking me for some miscellaneous items, like slime blocks and stuff. So if you go to Stripesville, is it? Yep, in Stripesville, there is a new shop here. And you can buy some stuff, slime blocks, saddles, leashes, and glowstone. These are some stuff that I've seen that people have been asking me for, or have just been needing in general, or asking other people, like, does anybody else have these things? So now you can buy them. Once again, some pretty fair pricing. Like, there are quests that'll definitely help you afford all of these and more. And also, if like you find some stuff from the other shops, you can sell it to them and then buy this stuff. It's the idea of a defense thing, like we make a house that needs to be defended, but it's multiple houses, so one player is at one of them and the other one is at another house. Castle defense, really? Directly? That'd be interesting. I'm not sure if a quest plugin would work with that, but I eventually want to start getting like mini games into the server again too. That'll be a little while, but eventually. And I wouldn't mind a few good mini game ideas. I need to replace these. These are not the same. Here. They're supposed to be, but they are not currently. There you go. Cats want to take over the world? Maybe they do. Or maybe they just want food and a nap. Did somebody just hop down the bottom of the well? I want to do it too. Whee! Hello. Oh, jeez, it's scary how deep this thing is. Okay. Wait, your cat's name is Brownie? And it meows a lot? That's literally what this cat is called and does. I guess it's a small world. Do, 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 do. You drop some blocks here. Sorry, I didn't mean to pick them up. Do I have my axe on me? I do have an axe. A quick reminder that we do, that is so scary. Okay, a quick reminder that we do have the one plugin in that immediately knocks down trees. When you do that, make sure that you place a sapling somewhere near just for courtesy to other players, unless you're like clearing out an area for a house. But if so, just use those saplings and place them somewhere new. Maybe I could add OITC? If you can remind me what that stands for, maybe. Oh geez. Enderman's mad at me. But, I don't know if I told you yet. I tried adding the key plugin. ISAS FDW recommended that we try to put in a plugin that makes it so that you can literally bring a key to a door and knock it. Right now that I wanted to add that plugin because it seems really cool, but unfortunately, literally any player can lock any door no matter how it is cleaned. Like, somebody could even walk up and, like, lock these, and I wouldn't be able to unlock it without a master key, so I'd always have to carry that around. So maybe we can find a more updated version of that plugin somewhere. I'm not sure. It seemed a little outdated, but unfortunately, I couldn't get that in. Illuminati confirmed. I'm now finished with your house. Okay, or you are now. All right, cool. Let me come and check it out. I would love to see. Where is it? Let's see. I would love to see. Oh, no, no, all caps. Alrighty then, let's go check out Wizard Jaden's house. How do you do the quest? Which quest are you talking about? If you mean the new one, all I have to do is talk to the detective in Mammal Metropolis, which is in the upper floor of the police station over there. So, let's check it out. Boop. There you go. Ooh, I like it, it's so cozy. I like this. Very small, though. That's what gives it charm. One in the chamber, it's a party mode in Call of Duty. Oh, okay. One bow shot equals insta-kill. That is definitely something we can look into. Thank you so much for following. Welcome to the Zebra Herd. Not gonna say that name because it's not family friendly. Make sure you read the rules, just in case. I'm playing Minecraft whilst watching you play Minecraft. That's awesome. If you want to join the server, there is no whitelist, so if you're interested, feel free to hop on in. We got another follower. Thank you so much to Anime11137 for following. Welcome to the Zebra Herd as well. Hope you both enjoy your stay, because you're most definitely welcome. I've definitely, back in my Call of Duty middle school days, I used to play One in the Chamber now that I think about it. It didn't sound familiar to me. All right, let's see what messages I might be missing. That's okay. Family friendly stream, so I can't say those things. Obviously though, thank you so much for following. The internet is having a lunch break because it's just had a sandwich. I have no idea what you mean. My PC is too laggy on multiplayer, but thanks for the invite. All right then. Just know that you're always welcome. Everybody is. Does anyone have leather? I don't. Shouldn't be too hard though. Like, I know there's a lot of cows around this area, but usually around the hubs are always seems to be a lot of animals near like villages and stuff. How did you make your zebra skin? A long time ago, someone made it for me, actually. A really long time ago. Can one of our skins be an NPC? Actually, all skins are based on, or all NPC skins are based off of actual Minecraft names. So basically, if a player, like if I want to have a skin of a police officer and not a single player in Minecraft doesn't have like a police officer skin, that NPC can't have that skin. Unfortunately, that's how it's built, and that's why it can be really hard to get some NPCs in the game, and why it can be easier to do animals, so that's why we're having some upcoming towns like that here. Everybody is looking at me right now as I'm answering questions here. So, can one of our, yeah, I just answered that. But, You don't hit staff for a couple seconds? Oh, okay. You don't know how to make skins? I mean, I know there's a lot of tutorials out there, and then it's just sort of getting used to doing pixel art. How do you enter an option? I think I saw you doing it earlier. You did one dot. All you have to do is just one and enter. So just a number one. BRB gonna join the server in 5 minutes? Cool. So we do have about 20 minutes left of the survival session before we move off over to today's, what's it called? Build off? You're done with the parkour? Cool. Okay, let's check out Panda Gamer's parkour here. And then we'll check out Isaac Craftmaster's base. Oh no. Oh, there you go. Made it to the end. Then what does this say? Oh no, I didn't want to do that. Uh-oh. Whoops. Here. Parkour in. Cool. Good job on the parkour. Alrighty then. Let's check out your base. Your base is looking good. I like this so far. Nice location, nice view, everything. You got a creeper army? Oh my. Where's the parkour? You want to teleport to, Panda Gamer. Can someone tell me the IP, please? I can. It is, of course, Nightbot can help you with that. So, MC server, and then there you go. Nightbot said that right there. So, there you go. Alrighty then. So, welcome to the food stream, the stream that makes you starve. We haven't talked about food that much today. Even though the chat's right next to Minecraft, I get distracted. That's okay. As long as one of us is there to do it, that's all that matters. Now you're hungry? Oh no. It might get more hungrier on the second half of this stream because today's build-off theme is food. Can I maybe make a NPC butcher or baker? I want beef. Possibly. Unfortunately, like, an actual... The thing is with, what's it called? NPCs like that? Is that they don't have the same, like, attributes as, like, an actual villager will have. So, that's a little tricky. Like, so you couldn't actually trade him like you would trade a villager. You'd have to get an actual villager for that. Bananas are okay, so eat them. Sounds like a very calm advertisement from the banana company. Bananas are okay, so eat them. So you really don't have to make anything more than a stone pickaxe. plugin does the work for you after that. There you go. Good stuff. So let me keep working in my house. I was doing that before. Sorry I get so sidetracked. Of course, it just can be easy to whenever I'm, you know, trying to help everybody else out, check out everybody's stuff. I wanted to also make ladders, so let's make a bunch of sticks right now. Then we're gonna get this stuff. Then I definitely have to organize my stuff. Just like that. And that should definitely be all that I need here. Here, and we'll throw the doors to the side right now. We'll throw it on the ground. That. Boop, boop. And then break this one. Or no, I got this. Boop, boop. Hooray! And then I can plug. Nope, not what I wanted. Did I read your message? If it was on Twitch, I did not. Let's see. I also think the key plugin would be good regardless, since there's not a lot of griefers and there's a friendly community. I do agree. In the rare event that someone would do that, it wouldn't be hard to get the master key without command. Yep. And that's why I'm saying, like, I didn't add it immediately, but why I'm going to hold on adding it for right now, just because it just seems like it'll be a little tricky for now, but it definitely isn't impossible or anything. I think somebody's inside here. With my old phone, I couldn't watch your streams for some reason. This is the first time here, and by the way, I love your Uncharted and Little Big Benefits. Thank you so much, Unusual Toast. Welcome to the stream. Hope you've been enjoying it so far. And thank you for watching the videos too. Alrighty then, you got your first bone, cool. See, somebody left a surprise at your mind? It doesn't just have to be mine, anybody can use it, but I'll check it out. Bunnies like dandelions, ooh. I'll go check out the mine though. Here, where's that mine at? I think it's over here. Yep, it's right here. Not sure what's. Oh, you put gold down here? I think I'll leave that for somebody else to find. I think that'd be a cool little find for them. How do you get so much gold? Do you have like silk touch? That's very cool. Why don't we cover it up and make it like a little surprise? Here, look at this. We'll just cover it up like this, and then somebody will dig it up and be like, "Whoa! Look at all this awesome stuff I found." You can do slash kit tools for some basics and food. That was mine, buddy. Yeah, I know. Cookies are the best to eat them. I'm not hungry right now, though. Beef liner? Okay. But then, let's go back to our house, and then we're going to continue building on our home here. No, I don't want to see the achievements. Climb up here. And then I think this needs to be a little bit taller. Yeah, this should be good. And you know what? We'll make it like a cool sunroof. I think that'd be cool. We need to... There you go, the skill shot. Oh, not so much there. Oh my gosh, I'm so bad at building. Get rid of this, and then that, and then that. And then let's just do this easy way. What is that? We got a parkour creeper over there. Look at that guy. All right, boom, ooh, 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 ooh. Doo, doo, doo. Alrighty then. So there is the new extension. We now have to change that into cobblestone, and then we'll add glass here, and then we will add a sunroof. So right now, let's make ourselves a bunch of glass, because that's what we're gonna need. Get the glass, put it into here, boot a boot doo doo. And then we need cobblestone, which we already have some. So then let's do that so we can sneak into here. This is where the cobblestone goes. Then all we do is that. I know my inventory is so messy right now. The music is a little loud. Thanks for letting me know. I will fix that. Hope that's better. Oh, I probably did that bad. Okay. Like I said, I'm bad at building. You'll be the queen. Michaela. I want to see someone build a sad prep or the rapper with noodles in front of them. That'd be great. Maybe somebody will do that for the build off. The music is so quiet now. Okay, I'll fix that again. There. I made it in the middle between the time the people said it was too loud and it was too quiet. So hopefully that is enough to satisfy everybody's ears. All right, and then finally let's do this one and then the other one next to it. I'm still doing that for the build off. Cool. The music is better now. Don't thank me, thank all coaches. All right, All right then, there is all the cobblestone we need done. Well, maybe we'll rim this with cobblestone as well, just because that might look better. So all that work I did earlier was for naught. That's okay. It should still look cool. Music's perfect, good. What I like to hear, musical perfection. All right then, so we have about 12 minutes left of the survival stream. Then like I said, we'll be moving over to the build off. I'll be checking stuff. The creeper is still up there. He's like, it is lonely up here for a creeper. But it's the price he has to pay. We're trying to explode everything. Panda Lair is nearly done, awesome. That being said, I'll remind people in the chat in just a moment to start finishing up what you're doing for today. All right, let's go get our glass. Should be just about done. Yeah, that's definitely gonna be a good chunk right there. So let's see. Let's do boop, boop, boop. Uh-huh. And then let's see, this should fill everything up. We gotta make sure not to misclick or we won't have that glass anymore. Oh, that's all we had. Darn, that ran out really fast. I love to hear your smooth tones over the music. Thank you. Easy's, when you got the time, come see what I did to the mine. Sure. Did we look at this? Here, hold on. I'm waiting for the smelting anyways. What's up? Ooh. I don't know what I'm looking at. I have no clue. Oh, flowers, hooray! All right, let me remind everybody in the chat now, we have about 10 minutes until we are going to switch to the build off. So make sure to finish up for the day. Let's see. Finish up, there you go. What's the sign gonna say? Now, when we do the build-off, as always, any progress made in the survival area won't be saved, so make sure to keep that in mind. There you go, rest in peace, Talkie the Zebra. Oh no! I may be done in like 5 minutes. Cool, that should be enough time. My brother just said, honey badger. I said, him to stay away from honey badger. He replied, why? I answered, because they're murderous creatures. Haven't you played Far Cry? Yep. All right. Can't wait to vote for Apical. All right, so this is the entrance here, and that's how my design is. Okay, that's actually a pretty simple design to recreate. I just gotta do here. Maybe it would be good to upgrade my axe to iron at some point, but for now I'm fine. There we go. Then boop, boop. And then I gotta get more from down here. This is a nice convenient little spot for it. I'm being shot at, I think. Oh, that's all we got for now. Wasn't there a grave for your palm tree? I think so. I'm not sure. Where am I? I'm at my house. Once I'm done filling up this glass, so we'll check out everybody else's creations, and then we will do some other stuff. Yeah, I'm excited to see the castle. I'm sure you're doing a great job with it. All right, so we basically had nearly perfect amount of glass figured out here. This is just about all of it, so pretty darn cool. This is 1.9 server. Nope, this is 1.8 still. There you go. So there's our house basically finished. Now just has to be decorated on the inside, which we'll do sometime soon. But for now, we're going to TP to some people who wanted me to check out stuff. Let's TP to Keanu, see how the castle's going along. Looking pretty cool so far. I like, whoa, much bigger than the original. I like it. Very cool. I almost got shot in the box. That would have been okay. Wow, this is fancy. I like it. Very cool. Alrighty then. Zebra, your house should kind of look like a zebra. Maybe at some point I'll redesign it, but for now I'm just trying to make a house. Do you know a hill in the plains biome I can make my home at? What's the build-off theme? Today's build-off theme is food. Seems to look at my wall. All right, let's check this out. Ooh, that's really cool. I had no idea that worked. That's really awesome. Oh, and yeah, the little pressure plate there. That's cool. I got dynamite. A bit of brains, cause I get it. Your house is done? Okay, I'll check out your husband, Dominator. All right, hello. Let's check your house out from the outside. Oh, because it's built into the hill here. Oh, this is really cute, cool. And then what's in here? Ooh, oh, you have a little personal pool. You got your own jacuzzi down here. That's awesome. How do we get to the mayor zebra? I know he is underground below me. And so is Paul. You just gotta follow the quest. But for now, we're going to, we're gonna hang out near spawn, start building up a little bit of a group. So people who want to be a part of the, group photo. All right, then. I did accept the quest, and I see his name tag, but I cannot get to him. You have to keep following the quest, though. You gotta pull up your quest log, and you have to actually do what the quest says, and eventually you'll be brought to him. Alrighty then, and we'll accept any TPs we can get. I don't wanna force TP people unless they're building or something, so, we'll just start taking pictures now, though. It's been a lot of fun so far with the survival. Once again, guys, we're only halfway through our stream for today. In a second, or in a few minutes, we're going to be turning up the server, then I'm gonna be getting the build off set up, and then we're gonna be hopping back in, and we're gonna be doing a, build off. We're gonna be having a food-based one, so that's really cool. Just for just to build water fountain, though? Cool. All right, then let's step in front here. There you go. Alrighty then. So for now, doing Ronald's quest, I literally can't find any coal. No. How do people do that? Do what? I want to see the castle, because yes, we'll definitely have a quest for the castle. What did that say? Something. Can we do a photo in Mammal? Also, why are we doing it now and not after the creative? We'll be doing one for creative as well. Alrighty then. Hello, cool boy. Thank you so much for following. Welcome to the Zebra Herd. I hope you enjoy your staying. So most definitely welcome here. Alrighty then. So with that being said, last call for group photo. I love Saturdays on Zebra server. Thank you so much. I love the Saturdays too. It's a lot of fun. Alright then. Let's do one more with everybody here. I got some people running. I see them. I see them. They're coming in. Alright guys. Hop on in. We've done a few different group photos at Mammal Metropolis before, so for now we're just doing it here. Here, let's step over here. Try not to group up too much or you might not get caught in the picture. Separating can always be helpful, but that should be good. The server will go down for a minute. Oh, not BR, BR, BRB. Alrighty then, so like I said, server will be off for just a second, and then we'll be back, so BRB.